God knows our medical system is in shambles, but the bill is better than